Can you animate in Canva? It's easier than you think, and in this quick Canva animation tutorial, I'll show you how. Hey there, I'm Donna Moritz, founder of Socially Sorted, a Canva certified creative and Canva creator ambassador for Australia, and I help you grow your business with visual content. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and ring the bell to get notified when I release new videos. Now, animation is awesome for adding movement and interest to your designs, but it doesn't have to cost a ton of time and money. In this Canva animation tutorial, I'll share three easy ways to animate in Canva for pro quality visuals. And stick to the end of this video for a hot tip on finding animated templates. Okay, let's dive into Canva. Now I'm in my Canva dashboard and I'm going to show you three different ways to animate in Canva. I'll start with this static image or template that I've designed, which I'm pretty happy with, but I want to animate it to add some movement. So the first way to add Canva animation is to use animated elements and stickers. So what we do is come over here to the elements tab, click on that, and then I'm going to search for something that will lift this design. So let's go with white arrows, and this will bring up a whole bunch of arrows. Now, if I want to filter this, I can click this filter button here and add animated. And that will bring up a whole bunch of animated arrows. So if I scroll down, I think this one will be really nice. So I'll click that, and then I just need to bring it to the front so I don't wreck my design. And I'm going to put that in place to highlight my free bonus class. So that is already starting to really lift this design, but I can take it a step further. The second way we can animate in Canva is to use the page and text animation feature, or the Animate feature. And these are fabulous ways to add movement and Canva text effects to a design. So firstly, what I want to do is add a whole page animation. So I come over here and click on my page, and you'll see here this Animate button pops up at the top. We don't currently have any animations, so let's add a whole page animation by clicking that. And you can see here we get a whole bunch of menu items come up. And what I can do is scroll my mouse over to get a preview to see what these will look like. So we've got rise and pan. And there's a whole bunch of these, and some of them are actually pro animations. So if you've got a Canva Pro account, you get a lot more options. But right for now, I'm just going to choose rise. I think this is kind of simple. And then I will apply that to the entire document. So already, we come over here to this preview button, the play button, I can preview my design, and it's looking pretty good. But I can add one more type of animation here. I'm going to add a text animation. So I'm going to click on bonus class, and you can see the menu changes, and I get a whole bunch more options for animation, but these are text animations. So again, I can scroll over and see what these look like. Now I've got my eye on typewriter because I know that it's a really nice animation. So I'm going to click on that, and now I've added a second animation. So we've got whole page animations and text animations. Let's preview that. Those animations are looking pretty good, and this design is looking finished to me. I could download it, share it to social direct from Canva, but there's one more way to animate in Canva, and that's to add video for movement. So less is always more with animation. I probably wouldn't add video to this normally. There's enough going on, but this is a Canva animation tutorial, so let's add a video. Come over here to video, click on videos, and then search for a video. Let's go with kettlebell and find something simple about this one, and let's preview that. Now that's actually looking pretty good. I like that. It's not too busy. I think I might run with that one. So there you have it. Three easy ways to animate in Canva: animated elements, text and page animations, and adding video. Now it's time for a bonus tip. The hot tip is to find Canva video templates in the Canva library. There's everything from animated social media to Facebook video templates to mobile video, Reels and TikTok, right through to landscape videos with multiple scenes. Having templates helps you to work quicker and create something without doing it from scratch and easily edit it for your business. Now, speaking of video templates, all of the video templates you've seen in this training are in the Canva library, available as part of my Canva Creator profile. I'm a Canva Creator Ambassador for Australia, and I have over 1,000 templates in the library, including video templates. So you can follow my profile at bit.ly.com/Canva by Donna, or you can search for my templates under Socially Sorted. I look forward to seeing what you create. I hope you enjoyed these Canva animation tips. Now don't forget to subscribe for more videos to level up your visual storytelling. I'll see you in the next video. Stay creative.